Hi everyone, I'm Srisha. This is your first lesson in grade 3 social science. Today's chapter is occupation and its types. Before we start our topic, shall I recall your new words? What are the new words we learned in your last class? Primary occupation, secondary occupation, tertiary occupation. Correct children? Now we are going to take a recap about your previous topic. What did you learn in your previous class? Shall I tell you? Primary occupation. Correct, children? A primary occupation means work that involves taking raw material from the environment. Example, farmers, fishermen, miners, etc. Now we are going to see our today's topic is secondary occupation. Secondary occupations are those activities which involve the manufacturing of finished goods by processing the raw materials that are found in the nature. Examples, manufacturing factories. It means after goods have been produced in the primary occupations, they are changed into usable goods. This is done in factories and workshops. For example, wood is used to make furniture in factories and fiber is converted into cloth in cloth mills. Working in factories or industries. Factories or industries are the places where raw materials are changed into usable things or items. Workers employed in factories and workshops are involved in secondary occupation. I hope that you understand our today's topic. Now I have planned to give you few questions for recollect our topic. Refer your concept book in the page number of 13 and 14 and answer the following questions in the notebook. Shall I tell your first question? Your first question is, what is mean by secondary occupation? What is mean by secondary occupation? Your second question is, give two examples for secondary occupation. Give two examples for secondary occupation. Your third question is, the factory workers are an example of dash. The factory workers are an example of dash. Your fourth question is, draw and color any two secondary occupation. Draw and color any two secondary occupation. Your fifth question is, some people work in factories to change raw material into dash things. Some people work in factories to change raw material into dash things. Your options are A, unusable, B, usable, C, costly. Your options are A, unusable, B, usable, C, costly. I hope that you all enjoyed our today's class. I'll see you in my next class. Thank you. Hi everyone.